The voice is mine, subject to the lie.